And have already earned £200 million from running health services, including GP surgeries. Major hospitals are run from companies in offshore tax havens. It's an absolute disgrace. Trade unions.